Hi everyone, and welcome to our channel. In this episode, we are taking you to Puerto Lindo to make the check-in. We will also take you to Portobello to make some shopping. After today's sailing, I was happy to go on shore to walk a little.
Hello!
In this country, the bus is never on time, and we have been waiting for 1 hour. This bus was so funny.
¿Estamos a Portobello?
Sí.
4 adultos, 2 niñas.
After 40 minutes on the bus, we arrived in Portobello and we went to make some shopping. And we went to make the check-in with the immigration.
Ah, bah, c'est pas grave.
Ahora ha subido el precio. Entonces se puede hacer una tarjeta y...
Slowly, we have kids.
After the shopping, we went back with the taxi because we were full.
Let's go to Puerto Lindo.
It was a hard job to bring back the food to the boat. But now we are ready to go to San Blas Island. Let's go to sail. We had a good weather and the wind was really good to sail. But we had to reduce the sail to wait for our friend Esperanza.
Esperanza d'éclectique. Allez, on décroche la caravane là. Je peux pas ralentir plus là. Et je vais enrouler un peu de toile comme ça tu me rattrapes.
We sail all night and now we are dining almost 1 hour left and we get the first time.
We are in San Blas.
We are in San Blas. What do you say?
We are in San Blas.
Yep. So we we are here. We're going to pass through this canal and then here, and we are going to anchor in this area around these three islands. So it will be over there. Are you sick?
A little bit.
Yes. And now it's okay, and it's flat. Yes, you feel better now?
Yes.
Okay. So here in San Blas, we have to use these charts. The name is the Baos charts. A French guy who made it, Eric Baos. And if you don't use it, you will probably finish on the reef, because all the other charts are bad. They are not good, not accurate. Welcome in San Blas.
After 10 hours sailing, we arrive in San Blas.
Tu viens pas? C'est pareil. Hein.
And we made a barbecue in the beach with some friends.
Alors Flo, ce feu, t'en es content? T'en es content, t'es des champions?
Hi.
Qu'est-ce que t'as dit? C'est bien?
C'est du viol. Está bueno?
Bueno, muy bueno.
It's very, very good.
Está bueno, Oscar?
Muy buen chef. Muy buen chef, capitán.
Buenísimo. Hein? Oui, hello.
Elle est là-bas.
Ça?
C'est bon, les filles?
Ouais.
Ouais, ça répond pas, c'est que c'est bon.
Ouais, c'est trop bon.
C'est bon, caribou?
Ouais, des patates pilées comme chez moi.
Des patates pilées, on appelle ça de la purée chez nous.
Ouais.
Assis. Pas bouger. Bah alors, c'est quoi ce chien là, mal élevé là? Attention, hein. Pas bouger. Va chercher. Elle monte, Rocky. Assis, Rocky. Ouais, t'as un bon chien.
Rocky is used to paddling with dad, and he loves that.
Allez, monte. Allez. Viens ici. Non, viens ici. Attends, Rocky. Attends. Et hop là.
Thanks for watching our video and following us. If you liked it and want to watch our video full version, become a Patreon now. In the next episode, you will see us enjoying San Blas Archipel.
Tu donnes un petit jus? Complicated.
Wow. Mucho estrés.
Mucho, horrible.
¿Y tú?
Mucho estrés.
Lida. Mucho estrés.
Horrible.
And you will see our first guest joining us in San Blas.
Yay.
Yes, I know that. And you, Celia? Yes.
see you on the next episode.